Hello, my name is Arlette Mitchell, and I'm a sophomore at Council Bluffs Abraham Lincoln. And the title of my piece is Generation Y. We millennials are lucky. We can hide behind a screen and never have to show our actual emotions face to face. We can easily figure out who Daisy's new boyfriend is because of Snapchat and Instagram. If we don't want to call our names or face, we can do it over screen. That is just nicer. And we definitely don't have to ask for that or break up with you in person, because why make it harder when we can just do it over text? We are socially illiterate. With technology, we have no reason to say yourself anything face to face. Why should we go outside and do something when we can watch our favorite YouTubers do it over video? We think kids up to is the ideal body, so we starve ourselves with these cleanses. But yeah, be lucky. You see it all over our Instagram. We expect everything right at our fingertips because we're impatient and lazy. So yeah, we're lucky. But are we really? We say we're luckier than Carl that with every insult in the book. Do you think I chose to be like this? When I was born, I was like every other baby. I tried as soon as I came out. What's different? Touch screens? Yes. I was among the first set of many children to experience technology. And now I am among those who can go from making a spreadsheet to playing a Snapchat pictures in 10 seconds flat. I did not choose to be like this. I was born upon it. So you can't say that I'm some impatient, lazy, sad excuse for a Barbie doll millennial without saying you're partially to blame. After all, I am like this for the way we were brought up. Everyone has flaws, you just seem to like to point us out more. Why can't you learn to see that this is how we consume our knowledge? If anything, we have to work harder to make a place in this world with the way our economy is shaping. We may be seen as shiftless, but we will work as hard as we can for what we want. We have to. College is ridiculously out of economy's hands and our parents' bank accounts. And when we finally get out of college, we wait out the anticipation for an unpaid internship. So yes, we're lazy, but we're going to work hard anyways, and now we're stuck on social media 24/7. But did you ever stop to write how much we are informed of today? Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram allows us to know about more shootings and more terrorist attacks and more natural disasters than we'll ever learn in school. Not like we did in school. It's not like we won't need quadratic equations and knowledge of the world in 2012 or 3 years. We're just like your generation, but with a little twist in our technology, which you may say is a synonym for lucky millennials. All we ask for in return is for you to allow us to make a choice and start a revolution with good or bad, in my case, good. And all we could ever want from you is simply the golden rule. Give us the